1, 1, 1, 2. Okay, now it's working and it's time to say hello to everyone and welcome to my channel. So we are here. Let me answer to my client. So we for the break. Some photos I made a week ago. This couple, the groom and the bride. So I just want to make some color adjustments and the exposure and things like that. So please confirm me if you hear my voice. To check the voice. I don't want to use another here. Thank you. Nice. I'm using another mic. So here. Now the first thing I want to change is the exposure of the exposure and the highlights. Need to reduce the highlights. If we want to -80, it's okay. So I'm gonna go to color, let's add a bit luminosity to the orange here, and it will affect mostly the skin. Okay, I'm gonna reduce more the brightness. I'm gonna explain you later why I'm doing this. Now I go to select and I select subject. I can use the brush tool, but in this case I'm gonna use select subject. Selected, and what I'm gonna do is rise the exposure. In this way, I reduce the light of the foreground and the background, and now the background is darker, and the face is exposed like I wanted. Okay, as you can see, the settings of the photo, the ISO 320, 41 and 2.8. Let's try to change the white balance, if it will look better or not. Now we go to color grading and let's see if we this is the shadow area, and let's okay. As you can see, this is the before and this is the after. Maybe I'm gonna select face in this case. Okay. We can make other adjustments to the photo. For example, we click here, create a new. If you want to use linear gradient, it's just a selection or color range. But I can use the brush tool, paint like this, just to darken a bit this area. Okay, let's try it. Reducing all this area light and make it. I can paint this here. Just like this. If I want it. Okay. Okay, let's click here, done, and I think it's all for this photo. Maybe we try to play with this, but it's color grading. We can do things. Okay, with details, let's sharpen. Let's try some masking. Okay. Noise reduction. Just 5. Just apply lens correction. Let me see. Canon. It's okay. If we can press this. Okay, with this. Check chromatic aberration. If we can, we remove all these effects. And I don't like the what he does when he enable the profile correction. I don't want that kind of distortion, as you can see. And he removes all the vignetting effects. Maybe like this. Okay. Let's I don't understand, my mouse is jumping because when I work in I don't want this much of vignetting, and it's enough. Let me zoom all and see this. Not so much, and I think it's okay. You see the change between the before and the after.
Synchronize this with this. Okay, in this case. We copy all the settings and the adjustments of this photo to these two others, but not the local adjustments. For example, we target this area and not the selection. Thank you.
like this photo how it looks, but it needs to reduce the exposure. Rise the temperature. Paint. No. Brush. This one here. I want to reduce a bit the size and give some light to the face. And let me see if we can sharp it. Okay. My microphone needs to be close to my to me because I see it's not working. Is okay. It's slightly out of focus because the focus was at the face of the crown, so it's okay. I'm gonna keep this one. Let me see if it's okay, and this other one. It's sharp, so we go to this one, we reduce the exposure, reduce the highlights, and it's okay, and the white, maybe it will help us to achieve a good result. So this is that. I don't want to go more than 6,000. Hello. I say hello time. Because I say it for the people who they come recently to the live, to the our that's it, it's okay. Now I'm gonna create a new mask with brush, and I want to paint all this area, and I'm gonna reduce the exposure.
Raise a bit the temperature of maybe reduce a bit this. Let me see what we have here. I'm gonna press down. Just reduce the, and I'm gonna see if it works with okay. Let me work with some shadows. And just lighten a bit. For the face, for the face, so that's it for this one. I just want to leave it in black and white. It's not too much important because I have this one. Just I'm gonna leave it like this. Let me see. Okay. I'm gonna reduce the whites here. Okay, just a bit of blacks. Yeah, that's it. Let me see. If we have okay, I made some calibration of the color red primary, and that's what came out. So now it's time to make some brush selection with some selection with the brush, and that's it. Reduce the increase the exposure, some shadows, and maybe I want to add this light. I think it's okay. Minus 12. It's okay. Details. Sharpening is enough. Masking. I'll mask this a bit more. And that's it. We don't need to make any cropping. This is the same. Let me see if we can do this. Like too much this one, but oops, where is the focus now? It's gone far away. Let's try to reduce the lightness of the blue, and maybe a bit the saturation. It will affect the sky, but more important is the effect on the dress. I think it looks better. Other face is okay. Maybe I'm gonna make a selection of the subject. Let's wait for Mr. Young to make his job. Okay. Let me see. Invert, and we will affect only the background in this case. As you can see now, Lightroom has the mask option, so we can do more things. Show overlay, I don't want to see it. It's okay. Now I press OK here and jump to the other photo. Let's try the luminance with the orange. Okay, some shadows. We open a bit more the shadows, and again, select subject. Wait some seconds. I don't understand. Okay. Now, invert the mask. I didn't change the any setting on my camera, that's why it was like this. I'm gonna delete this one. I'm gonna delete this one. See some details of the dress, and that's it. Now next step is to raise a bit the temperature of the colors, just to unify the colors and to make them more warm. And let's see what we by rising the luminance of the orange and the saturation. Now go to hue, saturation, hue adjustment, or what you call it. And that's it. I think I like these colors. Check the other colors here in HSL. Okay, the sky, there is no sky. Okay, let me see what happened when we rise this. Thank you. possible, I need to go to Photoshop and remove these people over there. Okay, I need to remove this here. So much. It was too strong, so I didn't use any light flash or thing when I did the photo. It's just the sunlight. Okay, this is a bit better. Some of these photos need to be deleted on Photoshop because it's messy. I don't like the shape it is. With Photoshop I can make it. I can liquefy this area here to make it more wide. So I'm taking care only about the colors and some lights here in Lightroom, but after finishing in Lightroom, some of these photos will be edited on check the face of the ground. No, it's not right. Right now we have nice. Okay, I need first to remove this. Okay. More than 1 hour here, so we need to calibrate a bit the colors and to fix them. Let me see how it will come here and there. Okay, that's okay. We come over here. Let me see. No, I don't like it like
situation in this. Let me see. No, I don't like that reddish on the skin. Let me see what we can do. And here I'm gonna go to minus five is enough. And let me check the saturation. No more than 10. It's nice. Now we go to check the result. The saturation of this is too much here, no more than 10, and the blues needs to be desaturated a bit, not so much, 15 is okay. Luminosity. Okay, 7, it's okay. Now the dress looks beautiful. Sorry. And just a crop, just a rotate. Enter and let me see the before and after. As you can see, this was the before and this is the after. Now I synchronize this to focus. Let me see this one. I don't like it. It's the way he looks her. This one is same shot. Let me check something here. Lens correction. Let me see. Now, in this case, it made a good job, so we leave it there. Let me synchronize all these photos. And we keep only those shots we like. Maybe tomorrow I'm gonna work with some of these photos in Photoshop. If you subscribe to my channel, you can also ring the bell. Same, so I don't think I'm gonna keep all this. I like this one. Okay, he's finally smiling. Thank you.
disable this. I like it. This is without distortion. As you can see the face, it removes the distortion of the lens. No, it's okay. Synchron all these photos to the end, and I'm gonna leave it like this for tonight. I'm gonna close the video, and maybe tomorrow I'm gonna come back live. We see how the before and after. This is the before, this is the after. It's not so good for this photo, these colors. So tomorrow I'm gonna change them. I don't like this. It's all about the calibration. Redo this, and let's see what happens. And here you see there's something different. This dress here looks white, but it's not white. And tomorrow I'm gonna choose all the photos I want to retouch on Photoshop. Chose about 20 photos, I think, to be edited on Photoshop. I'm gonna take care of all the skin imperfections and things like that. Okay. So I close my Lightroom. Do you want to look? See you in the next live. Thank you for watching.